tackle to the line. He's met by several Leafs. The puck's teaming into Jágr. Jágr all the way around. Takes a look. Sees no one at the point. Has to change direction with it. Turns again and gets to Giroux. Giroux centering. Hartnell shot. He scores! His 200th point as a Flyer on a beauty. As the Flyers take a 3-1 lead. Scott Hartnell is second of the night. As he scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Good for Scott Hartnell. Some good hard work over the last couple of games, and he's put himself in a position to put the puck in the back of that. Great work from Jágr and Giroux hanging out of that puck. The chemistry continuing to develop. And look at that backhand feed that Hartnell snaps into the back of the net.
Boy, did he nail this, too. He gets away from the traffic and just goes top shelf right over the shoulder of Gustafsson.